in Phoenix, Arizona, a fine lady's getting dressed. She's stepping out to the rhythm room to hear the sounds that she loves best. She loves her life blues. She'd confess that she's obsessed. She's going out all alone to check out a new blues band. Her girlfriends won't go with her. No, they just don't understand. That's all right, but she don't need them. She just gets all the blues she can. A harp and this guitar. She loves it slow and deep, and she feels it in her heart. She says, "Hush, I'm trying to listen." One man hit on her at the bar. Lots of money, but her troubled heart can make her poor. And if blues is her sadness, blues music is her cure.